and freshman and sophomore ito mga to.
And that was That's It Fly.
All 7 guard number 13, Kim Hernandez.
Okay na, naiwan.
Sabi niya sa mga interesting question during the press. Para sa Guangming, they still lead this ball game. Ito ang pinagawa to.
Oh, hi. And freshman and sophomore ito mga to.
Uy!
That's it, Fly!
Oh, ha? Dito, ha?
Pero lahat ng teams, di pa nakakashoot ng 3-point.
Pero Lpu Batangas Pirates, let's see. Experience counts.
Benji, Guangming College is not only a young team, but actually also a very young sports program and a young institution.
Hernandez.
Peace to mga players. Oh, matagal na tayo hindi nakakover ng college basketball, pero kahit na nga natin takbuhan. Pero
this... Mami, sa Paco Arena. Shot clock down into now. Hernandez lets it fly. Finding the man ng Lpu Batangas Pirates na binabanggit nga ni Coach Dan Acero.
Gerald Cabilla nakakuha ng basket doon. At may kita natin dito.
Basketball pagkatapos nga makabalik in act.
Yan ang...
Sobrahan nga lang yun.
Yun. Oh, yan na, yan na. Dito ang Pirates.
Hernandez trying to pass. Yeah!
Oh! Nahanap talaga si Pecolera. Talaga siya yung finisher sa ilalim eh.
Oh! Three-pointer.
Yan na, yan na, yan na.
Pecolera.
Puts it up! Oh!
Point lead para sa Guangming College.
Ramos lets it fly.
The Hernandez. Three-pointer.
Nakailangan mo mga lumakbay. So, pero yun na nga, the same thing can be said about...
And of course, kasama rin natin dito. Smart Sport. Shown tatlong players, 5 points. I mean, it's not exactly the kind of number that you
said. Pwede, ha? Oo, at the same time, gusto ko lang pati si Jay De La Cruz. Kanina pa nung
Lpu Batangas Pirates. Kailangan nila ito.
Yes!
Wow. Throw to him para ma-assess niya ang players niya early on. Benji, no?
Maybe there's a bit more. Tignan nga natin. Ito.
Oh!
Ito, humit may concern. Muntik na Hernandez.
Kumapak. Kasi Kurt Lactautau. Si Pujeda, they have done a really great job.
Almost trying to get closer. Hernandez.
Oi, 3